the White House is one of the nation's most powerful symbols, and yet there's no chapter in your history textbook on White House history. The White House History Teacher Institute is a week-long intensive series of workshops where we're able to gather teachers from all across the country to learn stories of White House history.
It's been a fixture throughout the last 217 years, and it's kind of experienced everything in the United States. Everything that the White House has experienced can be applied to a school.
We have history teachers, social studies, several civics and government teachers as well. One of the main pieces is being able to have lectures from our historians.
Most people don't tend to remember that the White House, the Capitol, Treasury, were all burned by the British.
For each of those pieces, we're sure to tie that to a classroom application, to an actual activity that you can use with your students. We've also been able to bring in experts who have history working with the White House. They've been able to share a lot of really candid stories with our teachers to give them a peek inside.
I didn't expect to hear from people who had worked in the White House staff. That was a really great treat to be able to hear directly what their experiences are.
Were you ever like starstruck seeing someone in the White House?
I was when I first went there, but you kind of get used to that.
You just feel like a VIP. You're hearing these stories that nobody else gets to hear, and I just know that my kids are gonna love all this stuff that brings history alive to them.
We've been able to do a number of site visits to some of the related presidential sites within Washington, D.C., and a once-in-a-lifetime tour of the White House.
It generated a big buzz in my community that we have a teacher that's going to the White House. For a small hometown teacher, that's been really exciting.
You can look at the things in the textbook or online, but it really brings it home when you're in this house and that's the real painting of George Washington. That's the one that Dolly Madison saved from the White House.
We actually get to see the stuff that we've been hearing about and almost live the experience. Mixed into those, we get classroom activities, and it's really been kind of a 360 approach.
This is a British political cartoon based on Madison's flight from the White House.
We have a new package of online curriculum and an incredible resource in our newly launched digital library. Teachers are working with our curriculum resources to put together a lesson plan so that they are leaving here with something that they can deploy in their classrooms. They're presenting those plans to each other because we're working to create a community resource.
We as teachers don't get enough time to collaborate with each other and just sit down and say, I do this, I do this, have you ever heard of this?
There are slight differences to how we may see things or approach things, and to kind of come together with those differences, it helps give a wider perspective of history.
We've kind of created this network where we're gonna be able to stay in contact with one another and share resources.
I cannot wait for this year when we start talking about American history.
There's been nothing that we've done that I don't feel like I can go back immediately to my classroom and use.
Learning all of these things has really reinvigorated my love for U.S. history, and it's really created a love for the White House. The White House is the people's house, and it's ours.